Same team. Oh boy, Jake Sarkin of Western Australia must be pleased to have two riders and a rider for medals. Western Australia, front row and back row. They fill the top positions here. The gold, silver, medal, rider. Both riders riding up swiftly now. Getting onto the gear, getting onto the TT bars. They look trim, they look fast. Oh boy, what a competition between these two riders.
Tyler Lindorf started very, very quickly here. He's out to set a new personal best with this ride for the gold medal.
A look back over the qualifying times, we see Tyler Lindorf qualified with a 218.483. Luke Howe with a 223.133. Now it'll be interesting to see how these boys finish up this time. Who's got the legs? It's been a long day of racing, hasn't it? A big commitment required. Oh boy, here we go. Right, number five, whoops pass at the moment. Luke Howe, he's the back straight starter. Tyler Lindorf started in the front straight. All the winners so far came out of the front straight. We broke the drought with the back one. And now we're back to the reset. Look how Tyler Lindorf.
Both riders setting a very high pace. Tyler Lindorf clearly on a mission here. Not only wants the gold medal, but he wants to set a new personal best. Maybe challenge an Australian record.
Plenty of crowd support too, 500 metres to travel. What a big event, what a big race this one is. And this medal will have to take quite a place in the mantelpiece after a weekend like this one. Or a week like this one, should I say. We haven't even got to the weekend yet, how about that?
Tyler Lindorf gets the bell, the final lap. Can he improve upon his qualifying time? Luke Howard comes home. Both riders a little slower than their qualifying rounds. A round of applause please for Luke Howard and Tyler Lindorf. Silver and gold medal winners. And that concludes our programme for day two.